back to our science classes and we are continuing our lesson combustion and flame. Let's go to our next topic, that is fuels. So what is meant by fuel? A combustible substance which on burning produces a large amount of heat and light is called fuel. What is fuel? A combustible substance. Combustible substance means a substance which can combine with oxygen and produces heat and light. Here also same, a combustible substance which on burning produces heat and light is called a fuel. We can say the examples, many examples of fuels we can say. What are the examples for fuels? Wood, charcoal, coke or LPG, kerosene. These all are the examples of fuels. If you are considering a rural area, what are the main fuels used in rural areas? The main sources used in rural areas are wood and animal dung. Now, based on the physical state of the fuel, fuels can be classified into three. What are they? Based on the physical state, so we can imagine what are the three types. They are solid fuels, liquid fuels and gaseous fuels. Now, first let us study about solid fuels. What are solid fuels? Combustible substances which are solid at room temperature are called solid fuels. It is a combustible substance and if they are at solid state at room temperature, we can call them as solid fuels. What are the examples? Coal, coke, wood, animal dung cakes, etc. are the examples for solid fuels. Now let's go to next one, that is liquid fuels. What are the examples for liquid fuels? Fuels which are in liquid state are called liquid fuels. Hope it is clear. Fuels which are liquid at room temperature are called liquid fuels, or we can define it in another way. How is that? Volatile liquids which produce combustible vapor. Volatile liquids which produce combustible vapor are called liquid fuels. What are the conditions for liquid fuels? They are volatile and they have to produce combustible vapors. Then we can call them as liquid fuels. Can you give the examples for liquid fuels? Petrol, diesel, kerosene. These are the examples for liquid fuels. And one more thing you have to note here. What is that? Kerosene is the most commonly used liquid fuel. Don't forget, kerosene is the most commonly used liquid fuel. So now, next, gaseous fuels. What are gaseous fuels? Yeah, fuels which are in a gaseous state, they are known as gaseous fuels. Or we can say that combustible gases or mixtures of combustible gases. What are gaseous fuels? Combustible gases or a mixture of combustible gases are called gaseous fuels. Can you give the examples for gaseous fuels? A large number of gaseous fuels we are using or we have studied. What are they? Natural gas, LPG, biogas, coal gas, water gas, CNG, compressory natural gas. These all are gaseous fuels. These all are gaseous fuels. Natural gas we know, liquefied petroleum gas we know. Do you know what is petroleum gas? Petroleum gas is a byproduct obtained during the fractional distillation or refining of petroleum.